is Susila. I work at the Certis Cisco as a 3 years as a security concierge. I'm married already. I have two kids. Timing for the night shift is 8 o'clock night until 8 o'clock morning. First time I feel very tired because I've never been work at the night shift. Then after slowly I pick up. We never sit at one place. We got the patrolling. We communicate with our team. I will reach here around 6:30. First thing, I go to the prime lounge because my working start is at 7:45. I take a rest at the prime lounge. Then I go for my grooming. Grooming well with the tidy uniform. When we take our duty, we need to check our keys. Is it intact or not? Our passes, we got a gym pass. We got the prime lounge pass. Is it intact? Then we must see the outstanding issue like envelope. Is it a parcel to give the staff or not? If any incident, like our lift is a breakdown, it's a power trip, fire alarm activate, flood alarm. Besides, we got a rest for the 1 hour. Then we can take our meals. Then in the 1 hour, we also can contact to my family. First, I scared because we must face many problems because it's a night shift. We got happened last time, got one visitor is a drunk. Then we need to talk to them to calm down. Then it means inform to OM how to settle, how to call the police. First time, I think people like a security job. They are very like malas because they never do anything, just sitting only and observe people. After I come for the security, first time I first say security is brave. Responsibility, honest. You must know to how to react to save the other people. I learned so much thing like how to handle the flood alarm, how to handle the fire, how to handle if the people is trapped in the lift all. That is the basic for us in home also.